The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Madness. From New York, weighing in at 241 pounds.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
And his opponent, representing Evolution, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy!
The Viper Randy Orton is a third-generation superstar and actual in-ring talent and a top-tier certified threat to his opponent. He didn't earn multiple championships by playing nice. And we're live from Newark, New Jersey.
Answer me this, Cole. For a state that calls itself the Garden State, why does the turnpike smell like a sewage plant?
That's a question I asked for many years myself. Luckily, I don't have to anymore. I got out of this cesspool.
Orton looking on his game right now.
What a shot. Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you. Randy Orton's a third generation superstar, maybe the most naturally talented wrestler we've ever seen. How do you counter that kind of prowess?
Orton walks into every match assuming he'll win, due in part to that natural ability. That single-mindedness, however, can be a disadvantage. We've seen opponents turn the tide by stoking Orton's determination into a blind rage.
Indeed, Randy's most dangerous opponent can be himself. You have to trick the Viper into biting his own tail.
Oh, clothesline!
Every step Randy Orton takes has a purpose. Every moment has a meaning. The Viper's sole objective is to take his opponent out.
And here's Randy Orton showing why he's a master manipulator.
Big boot!
Really just laying it in.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Seeing the Viper stalk his adversaries is chilling. For some of the Viper's fallen opponents, the snap of the RKO is more than the beginning of the end of the match.
When it comes to the danger of crossing paths with Randy Orton, you have the family lineage of a third-generation superstar running through his veins, and you have venom, and that's a devastating combination.
Too quick to catch him there. Dragon screw.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet. Oh, right to the gut.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Oh, right up there. Boom, man. What a forearm.
Shoots a half.
Bulldog. Simply said, this is going to be a great match. No, that's not right. Somebody do something about that. He's executing on his plan perfectly.
He is just
shoulders down. This one's far from over.
What a kick out.
Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way. Targeting the stomach. Lightning fast reflexes.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
No, that's not right. Somebody do something about that. You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
Finds a spear!
All he has to do is capitalize. Does Orton even know where he is?
Gets the shoulder up.
Randy is everything a superstar should be. That's proof right there.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
How much longer can these superstars continue?
Well, look out.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way. Yes. Go, Randy Orton.
What is this about?
This isn't your match.
And look at for a back suplex.
Ooh. Very nice.
Randy Orton's in a world of hurt, people.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
He's not looking good here, guys. Wait a minute. Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Superplex!
Orton measuring.
Boom!
That's how you stop your opponent.
Randy Orton playing it up, but I'm not sure it's the right time or place.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Look out here. Look at this. He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Just completely lost his wind.
He can't recover from a beating like this.
I got right to the gut.
Randy Orton starting to turn it up now. And here comes Orton.
What a raucous crowd here tonight. Uh-oh. Hung out to dry. He's got him covered. Oh, somehow.
I'm impressed.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Harsh impact.
Down, jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Is it fully locked in?
The Viper is in serious.
Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
Spin kick! Clothesline over the top rope.
All the way to the floor.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Back in from the floor. Wait.
Orton doing? What's he thinking?
Anything he wants.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
His opponent on the top rope.
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
Momentum is fully in the corner of Randy Orton now.
Cover. Shoulders are down. Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good, this looks like the setup too.
Spear!
The Viper getting...
He thinks he has it.
One, two, three.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
You know Orton will be obsessed with this move here that cost him the match.
Here is your winner.
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
The Apex Predator fell prey to a better opponent tonight.
I can't believe it happened.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.